Hi, everyone. My name is Will Albert, and I am the admissions counselor at McMaster Divinity College. I recently joined the MDC staff back in the fall of 2020, and so far I've really enjoyed working at the college. Back in 2018, I graduated with my Master's of Theological Studies from MDC, and I really enjoyed my time in seminary. It was a really formational time for me, both personally and theologically. And so now I have the privilege of working in admissions, and I get to help students experience the same thing that I did. I want to spend a few moments today just highlighting a few of our programs that we offer at MDC. Now, whether you're someone looking to just get the basic theological training, or you've already completed a master's degree and you're looking to pursue doctorate studies, we've got programs for each and every one of you. Specifically, I want to highlight our Doctorate of Practical Theology. Now, our Doctorate of Practical Theology is designed for students who have completed a master's degree and are currently serving in a vocational context. Now, I'm sure as you're aware, when you're serving in a particular context, you will recognize that there are needs that arise as you're serving. And the reason the DPT is so special is because you can take these needs that you notice within your context and apply them to your research. We call it practice-based research. And the goal behind it is that after you complete your research, your dissertation will aid those areas of need and you'll be able to practically address those areas of need. The DPT can also be completed at a part-time pace and only requires you to be on campus 5 to 6 times during the entirety of the program. The program can be completed mostly remotely, and so this allows flexibility for those of you who are working full-time and can't commute to campus. If the DPT is a program that interests you, please feel free to reach out to me. You can email me at divadmt@mcmaster.ca. Or you can feel free to chat with me live. When this video airs, I'm going to be ready and waiting in the comment section to connect with you. So feel free to reach out to me that way. I would love to connect with you. Now, I believe the kingdom of God advances when men and women of God work together. And so what I'm asking of you today is to think of anyone that you know. It could be someone from your church, your neighborhood, your community, anyone that you think that could benefit from theological education. Please get them to contact me. I would love to communicate with them, get to hear their story, and see if there's a place for them with us. As I mentioned earlier, we have a wide variety of programs, and we seek to equip and train leaders for whatever context they find themselves in. Lastly, I want to just give a big shout out to Neil Cudney and our friends at Emmanuel Bible College. They have been partners with us for a number of years, and we appreciate their support. They do really good work in training young men and women, both theologically and personally.